My name is Aditya Sharma and my cue card topic is on describe a good decision you recently made. As I am a travel freak guy, I have explored many different places and I have gone to many adventurous places on my bike. Recently, on last month, I have planned a trip to Ladakh, and me and my friend decided to explore the roads of Spiti Valley. So, Ladakh is situated in Himachal Pradesh, and it took almost 8 to 9 days to reach there. So, we start our journey on the month of September, and on day two we reached Shimla. So we decided to go to Ladakh by Spiti Road, but the locals of that town was saying it is dangerous and it will quite risky to reach Ladakh. So although we didn't listen to the local people, but we reached at a point where two roads were separated. One was going through Manali to Ladakh and another going for Spiti to Ladakh. So, but as we are adventurous people, so we want to feel the adventure through Spiti Valley and want to see scenery which only can be seen in a Spiti Valley route. But somehow a man was coming from Spiti. He told us to take Manali route. So we took Manali route, and by the time we reached Ladakh, we got a news that a huge landslide occurred on the Spiti Valley road due to heavy rainfall. By hearing this news, we felt so lucky that we have changed our mind at the end point, and it was the best decision I made in my ever life.